You'll never guess, but I've just...
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
Oh. Two fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ships can be out of your flight path. When you drop and pass the energy field, you see directly the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.
So now we've at least got two wings. We aren't getting anywhere with the engine like this. We did it! Time to get out there, R2.
We have spotted Imperial walkers.
Echo Station 3PA.
Go, go, go!
It's really heating up out there. Still feels pretty cold to me. This is Rogue 2. We got some AT-STs and snowtroopers looking a little cold. Let's go warm up.
Copy that, Rogue 2.
They're trying to destroy our power generator. Stop those AT-STs. The base can't take much more.
We're done for. No one will be able to save us.
Don't worry, 3PO. We'll handle that action. Sit tight. All right, boys. Keep tight now.
Thank you.
Code signal.
Wait, is that Darth Vader?
Oh, come on, that's it.
And get to your transports.
Ah, run for your life!
Transport, this is Solo. Better take off. I can't get to you. I'll take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
But where are you going? Come back!
Cafeteria. break. Let's keep looking for a way into the hangar.
There is no escape. Don't make me destroy you.
No! Guess we won't be going that way then.
Fails to be stopped.
Beat him, Leia! We got somewhere to be.
Sir,
punch it!
Go!
Not him, the Falcon!
Don't worry, R2, we're going!
Jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver them. All right, Chewie. You ready? Hold on. This could get bumpy.
I'll get us out of this. No problem.
Stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
We'll be right back.
asteroids.
Chewie, set to 7-1. No, you buttball. 2-7-1.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field...
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course. We're going to the Dagobah system. Thank you.